Oh. on.
That was so far in.
Thank you.
Grease it up.
What's that?
Just grease it up.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, no, no, there's one pass. Nobody else wants to play with him. But no, that's the thing. I don't know what. But a lonely paddle, boy. Oh my God.
College now.
We
have three over here.
Hey, we need one. No, the end's going to end up at $40 again. That's what I used to go there. This is 200. It was so weak. And, there was no way to buy a certificate of presence with that exchange rate. So that's what the first Japanese rotary compressor in the world has been just during America.
Okay. Go get it.
in here and out, so I guess it must have been good.
Got a big picture. You're a better breeder, right? Thank you. Oh! I Me and I am. Who are you?
Way to hold.
Yeah.
Did you get any points on your serve? I don't think so.
Late, I missed a few. I served in early, though.
No, I'm just saying you serving at all.
I don't think
you got any points, because I got like seven or six early.
Yeah.
And then we were pinned.
Yeah.
And you had a couple of faults.
I don't know
if we did. That's hot out there quick, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I got all the, you know, dude, Craigslist. There's too much shit on Craigslist, man. I'm trying to sell a perfectly good huffy kid's bike, $20. Nobody wants it.
Bikes are hard.
Unless it's a nice bike.
But you'll get rid of all your stuff in your apartment. If
I should start posting it now, huh?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I feel bad for Yale, you know? Because I was like, dude, don't pay $2,700 for this fucking place. And I'm the one who's like, dude, tell them to fucking take the rent out. And then they like, came and inspected. They're like, yeah, this place is a dump. It needs to be gutted.
You're out.
Yeah, we're out. I'm just out anyway. Yeah, June 1st is my out. But he wanted it just fucking 6 more months for the summer, you know. And he wants to move out to Coalina. He got the tennis and pickleball contract at Coalina Golf Course. Mm. So he's like, I like it out there.
I'm like, yeah, it's nice. So he doesn't know yet?
No, he was on the thread.
Oh, okay. Well, if he's watching this, he knows now.
Oh, is that live stream or just?
Facebook.
We're gonna bring a drone out on Sunday.
Out
where?
Oh, yeah. That'd be cool.
I charged it before I went camping, but I didn't break it out. It was real windy, man. Mm. I've been up there with wind. I told you one time I just couldn't get it back in and it blew out.
Yeah.
And I just brought it to that big fucking open field,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I was like, all right, that field's that way.
Yeah.
I was like looking on the, I was just like.
On the map, yeah.
Yeah, I was like, I can't get this thing stuck in a tree, man.
No, I hear you. We got that big one from,
You get it fired up?
It's working better. We haven't tried any more with it, but it seems like it's, like after he recalibrated it, it seems like it's working.
It's a DJI too?
It's the 2. No, it's not the 2. It's the Vision Plus or something. It's better than the 2, but not the 3.
I didn't realize that DJI is like 90% of all the fucking drones.
Oh yeah.
And it's Chinese. Now like, you know, they're just like, just taking all of our information. They're busy mapping fucking.
Well, that was the whole thing with Ukraine because they gave a bunch of those commercial drones to them for them to use for recon.
Yeah, then Russia was like, what the fuck are you doing?
No. And then U.S. government was like, maybe you guys shouldn't use those because it's like all Chinese parts.
Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. And now parts. Now there's American companies building drones they want to send to Ukraine. I saw that.
Yeah, I mean, all this stuff is like kind of probably going to be an impetus for U.S. companies to make some headway in that, you know, space, you know? DJI owns that space.
Yeah. I mean, that's how Ukraine's winning this fucking thing, dude. Drones. Mm-hmm. That's all it is. They're just fucking droning the fuck out of everybody.
Mm-hmm.
It seems like Russia doesn't have drones for some reason. The thing is that the Ukrainians aren't fucking sitting next to a warm truck where they're using fucking heat sensing.
Did you see the Russian drone that they captured for surveillance? Dude, it had like a Canon SLR mounted.
Wait, the one they shot down?
Yeah, it had like a Canon SLR mounted to the bottom.
Really?
Just like a regular SLR camera. It was like retrofitted. It was pretty hack.
Yeah, I mean, that's what it is, right? I mean,
pretty bad.
My thing is like, you know, the thaw's coming now. Mm-hmm. Now you can't get out. Mm-hmm. Now you're stuck in the muck.
We up. All right, let's go.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Stop, right. Thank you.
You know, it's like you bitched all winter. Oh, we need more courts. And now it's like, I mean, it was 4 or 5 months, though. It was bad.
Yeah, it was really bad.
So,
I mean, it is getting hot, too. It's way hotter now at 10.
Yeah.
I got a little impatient at the end. I was trying to bang at the end there.
Yeah, it was a fun game, though.
The points we got were dinks, though, man.
Yeah.
I mean, earned points, you know, not like unforced errors.
Yeah. Those were fun.
Don't you cry no more. Ooh, it took a good ladder. Yeah, so, I don't know. This paddle's just a little, it feels smaller, no?
But I guess it's not.
I don't know. I think it's like optical illusion or something. This one looks huge compared to that.
Yeah, I guess it's not. It's long. It's way longer.
It's got yes, compared to this one. It's like almost same. It's a little narrower on the bottom. Well, it's definitely smaller than this.
Yeah.
What's that new grip you got?
I got these grips. I was going to try them.
How do you feel?
I didn't try them yet.
I mean, this one's definitely slimy.
You can take one if you want to try it. It's got the ribbed in it.
Yeah.
You know, like the condoms you use.
What are those? The sailors, baby. So Mama Bear had a good visit?
Yeah, she had a good time.
Nice. You're like, I'm not coming to Connecticut this summer?
Yeah, I was like, I'm not.
You go every summer too.
I went last summer.
And the summer before?
It was the Christmas before.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It was like a year and a half.
Oh yeah, because COVID was there. Mm-hmm. That's right, you went and then COVID hit.
Mm-hmm.
East Coast is far, man. I wouldn't do it either. If anything, I would do it fucking
the only
biannually.
Way. Yeah, and the only way is summer. Like, I don't want to go in there.
Nah. Like this girl Alex I go with, dude, she goes back to New York like 4 or 5 times a year.
Mm-hmm.
She like does it to keep up her like fucking great miles with Hawaiian. And she's just like, my parents are getting older. I'm the only child. My grandmother's still alive. You know, my parents are in their late 60s. My grandma's 90. I love my dogs. I'm like, ugh.
Yeah.
Like, there's a lot there. I'm like, I don't even want to go to fucking California to see my family for 2 years. I saw them a lot. It was like 2 years. I saw them a ton. I was like, that's enough.
Yeah.
I think I'm going to go to the East Coast for my 50th. I think I'm going to go to Newport.
Oh, you are?
I think so. I got a lot of friends there, you know.
Yeah, that's fine. Newport's awesome.
My soul's never been.
Oh, she's never been to Newport?
No, she's never really been to the East Coast.
That's cool.
Yeah, she, you know.
I mean, that's Newport's awesome.
Yeah. Maybe pop into the city, say hi to some friends. That might be the play, you know.
Newport and Narragansett.
Yeah, Narragansett's a nice bit.
I like Narragansett.
Yeah, a little more mellow.
Yep. That's where I bring my girls in the summer. I bring them up to Narragansett and hang out for the day.
Scarborough Beach?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's the one.
That's where the surfing's at the end, right?
It's like, yeah, it's kind of like
the surf wall is there? Like at the very end? I'm trying to remember now.
Scarborough is like over by Point Judith. Oh, that's by the Coast Guard House, that bridge.
Yeah.
Oh, so you're like right in downtown Narragansett. Yeah.
What's that big beach there? And at the end of it, they surf.
Isn't it like Greenwich Beach? Scarborough's further, more like the point.
I'm usually at that one because it's all downtown because they want to go to restaurants.
Yeah, yeah, and you get ice cream and shit.
Yeah.
I forgot the name of that beach.
Oh,
that. But that's where the Coast Guard house is.
Yes,
fuck,
exactly.
I used to party there so much in college.
Coast Guard house, yep. Is it Narragansett Town Beach? Is that what it is?
That's it. Yeah. Yeah, you surf there, you're right.
On the end, the one end near the wall.
Rhode Island gets really good surf during storms.
Yeah.
Like hurricanes, nor'easters.
Yep.
Like barrels and really big. Yep. But dude, you need a fucking dry suit.
Oh, it's cold, yeah.
Unless you get a summer hurricane, you know, that's okay.
Thing with diving, like there's parts of diving in Rhode Island that are good, like open ocean water tapping, like, fuck. Down right now.
Maybe
in August, it's okay. But once you go down low,
still, up there, it's open ocean. It's not like it warms up.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Maybe a few degrees.
With your laptop, so you don't see it. Just go and just dial in with the phone.
Yeah, it's in the car. Play one more and blow. Get one more.
Yeah.
Put people off till PM. I keep saying PM.
A little camping Monday at Malkahana. A little windy, but it was nice.
Oh, that's good. Did you have a new Overlander post?
Yeah,
I saw one there.
Yeah, up there. Yeah, got the truck running out for the next 22 days.
Oh, you do?
Wow. Starting Saturday. Yeah.
Wow, that's awesome. Is it on Turo?
One guy's outdoorsy.
Yeah.
The other kid was under 25, so he couldn't go on outdoorsy. Oh. I was like, go to Turo.
Mm.
And he booked it, and I got another guy taking 10 days.
Mm.
It kind of sucks though because they shut down Bellows for camping, you know, so now you really can't camp anywhere with that thing other than Lake Tahana. That's what kind of sucks about,
well, Oahu in general.
Yeah, you can only really vehicle
camp.
Yeah,
if you're on, I mean, there's that guy that I know that has like 8 of them on Maui.
Yeah, and it works.
You just pull over anywhere.
Yeah.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, like if you...
Which, technically, you could get away with on the west side, but...
Then you're on the west side.
Yeah.
You don't want to pop that fucking camper van in fucking Makaha.
Mm.
Get out of here, chickens!
Aren't you supposed to euthanize already?
Do it already, man. These fucking little silly chicks. Look how many chicks you've got. I feel like chickens weren't that bad at Malkahana this time compared to
last. Oh, really? Maybe they took care of some.
I mean, they should go in there with a fucking BB gun and eradicate. That's what I would do. Even there, at least you don't see too many chicks because there's so many cats, you know?
Yeah.
Fuck, you go out at night with a headlamp on.
His eyes.
Creepy, man.
Yeah.
Because my buddies were like camping, you know, I only camp in Area 1 because that's where I can just pull
up.
Yeah,
you pull right in. It's
anywhere.
Super convenient. Yeah.
Vehicle. I tell everyone that. I go, dude, you guys have to drag all your shit from your cars. Like,
yeah.
Vehicle 1's the place to camp.
Yeah.
And it's not so windy.
Yeah, you're all tree protected there.
Yeah. Like, yeah. Area 2, everyone likes. And it's way more expensive, too, man.
Yeah. Well, you're kind of self-contained over there, though.
My camp spot's $8 a night.
Did you ever get that grill figured out?
No, I gotta do that still.
Oh, you gotta get something.
I gotta pretend I have that grill. Reminds me.
You gotta what?
I gotta pretend that I have that grill, and then
later, guys. Good. Good play, guys. Joe's a good player.
Are you a kid?
Yeah. I don't think he's been playing very long either. Tennis kid, I think. So when's your closing?
Oh, done. Close.
Oh, but move in.
Oh.
That's right, you close it.
We can close. We can stay until the 12th. We're renting it back from Money Soul right now.
Oh. June. May?
May.
Oh!
So we can start doing a piecemeal.
Nice.
I might rent the truck one day. I need to hand him some heavy stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, we got Frank's truck too.
Yeah, but like, I'd rather just rent a box
big
truck.
U-Haul?
Just do it one thing.
Okay.
I don't want to take fucking trips, you know?
Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, just Jenga that thing in there. Jenga everything in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would just post all your stuff and start selling it now.
Yeah, I think I'm going to start doing that. $20. You know, I mean, I just want someone to take it out. Like, my couch is trash. Nobody wants that thing. You never know. You know, like, or like, oh, just bring it all to reuse. I mean, it's a little dinged up, you know.
Well, at least you can get the money to pay for your truck.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Get a couple hundred bucks to cover your move expense at least.
I don't remember your place that much. I don't remember. Well, you're not keeping any of the furniture then.
No. My soul's like, I don't want anything of your stuff. Okay. Thanks, honey. Like, I got, what am I going to do with a fucking king-size mattress? Who wants that?
Yeah. Well, you'd be surprised.
Yeah, right? I actually have, I have nice box springs, two twins that the king sits on, that have drawers in it.
Oh, that's nice.
So I'm going to try to sell those. Those I can get like $100
You'll
bucks
sell
more.
Those. Yeah. You'll sell all of it if you want. You'll be surprised.
Yeah, they all just start sleeping on the floor. Who gives a fuck to this thing?
Yeah, as long as you're willing...
I could always just stay at my sofa.
Yeah, and as long as you're willing to get rid of it when you have the opportunity, then there's no issue, you know? Somebody shows up, just say, here it is, take it.
I went to farm like yesterday and got a ton of fucking boxes.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, Rain's like, what is that? I went there yesterday and I saw some of my old crew.
Oh. Like, how are you doing? How's farmland? Good?
Dude, they're going out their fucking warehouse, dude. Everything, it's fucking packed to the gills. I think they got a new 15,000 square. Ray was in meetings, so I talked to him.
Oh.
But he bought five new reefer vans, little ones.
Oh.
Like little Nissan reefer vans. Two bigger, like, you know, Ram 500 vans.
Yeah.
He's got a lot of vans now. And they've outgrown their space, you know. So it was cluttery. It was fucked up, you know.
Yeah.
I was like, damn, Michelle, it seems like you guys are out of here. She's like, yeah, we can't. We don't fit anything. They brought their butcher on full time, so they're selling a lot of meat now.
Oh, great. Yeah, I told my mom, wake up call, no more coffee in bed every morning for you.
Oh, really?
I was bringing her coffee every morning in bed, making her poached eggs and
avocado toast. Oh, your dad doesn't do that? Your dad doesn't do that? Your dad's not going to do that?
No.
Vacation's over.
Uh-huh.
BYOC.
You can bring your own everything.
We're going to run into these guys?
What's that?
We're going to play with these guys?
Yeah, we can. I'll play one more.
Are we? You guys want to play another one? James got one more. 5 minutes?
Let's go.
Let's do it! You guys got a ball? No?
What? What? I got a ball. Nice. Yeah,
no.
Oh yeah.
It snapped too.
Oh, it broke?
Yeah.
This guy.